the key to success? The key is, there is no key. Be humble, hungry, and the hardest worker in any room. And a bit of talent, you can move mountains. Something stands between you and your success, move it. Never be denied. The wall, your success is on the other side. Can't jump over it or go around it. You know what to do. But being kind, in my opinion, is important. Just point yourself to the top and go. Success isn't overnight, it's when every day you get a little better than the day before. It all adds up. There is no substitute for hard work. Always be humble and hungry. Success begins with self-discipline. It starts with you. Success in anything will always come down to this: focus and effort.